Now let's practice the main parts of a monitor, okay? So we have this monitor and we have the screen and the power button. One more time. The monitor has a screen, power button. You see, those are the main parts of a monitor.